This will hurt!
I'll carve my name onto your...
Let us press on.
I will guide.
Together we stand.
Let us bide our time.
All this wait.
We will be victorious.
That's what you get.
I can find better.
Our time has come. Defeat is not an option.
Somebody! We got a wounded fighter. Can we get a healer over here?
My, would you look at this? But why would you drag a wounded fighter into the middle of the festival square? Couldn't he be carted off somewhere else, like...
Make room, everyone! Step back! Now, what's the matter? What happened to him? The wound looks nasty.
Demons, prelate! We found him barely alive outside the walls of Canabris.
The walls, you say? Enemy doesn't usually stray. We'll get you patched up now. But first... O Inheritor, leader of our troops, the sharpened edge of our blades and the unyielding strength of our armor, Iomide, I beseech you, my powers are not enough here. Someone call for Terendalev. You there! Yes, you! Stop dithering and gawping and make yourself useful! Go and—
Prelate, surely there is somebody else here better suited to running errands.
I'll get her! Terendalev! Has anyone seen Terendalev?
Be quick about it before it's too late! Now, who are you? I don't remember seeing you before, and I have an excellent memory for faces. That's the first I've heard of that name. Who are you, then? What's your business in the city?
My dear prelate, please, for the sake of the festivities, stop interrogating this poor man.
All right, as you wish. You are our protector, and a dragon at that. So I shall defer to your wisdom. But be un-
Pry loose the grudging grip of pain. Cast off the veil of suffering flesh. Let light and life go forth. My name is Terendalev. I am the protector of this city. I accept your thanks. But my work is not yet done. You don't believe me? Perhaps I should retake my true form and engulf this square with my ice breath to win your trust. I do not know yet, and that troubles me. I am not entirely sure what the demons did to you. This wound is no ordinary injury, and it was inflicted by no ordinary weapon. I have rid you of your pain and restored your strength. Certainly. But be careful. I have managed to get you back on, but do not be discouraged. You will recover, I promise you that. Tomorrow...
Godspeed. Let us press on. We march ahead.
Himself. Blimey! One minute we had a dragon, the next, bam, she was gone. What are you gonna do? Fight or flee? If fleeing's your plan, let me help you out. I've got a scroll here with a good protective spell. You must have got a good drubbing around the head, brother. Discari's a demon lord, the most fearsome enemy of all crusaders and all living things, come to think of it. Sure thing. Here, take this. Best crossbow I've got. The person who made it. Good luck! Try not to get it!
A mortal gnat snaps its jaws at the Lord of Locusts. Behold, Iolande. Behold the death I sow.
The silver dragon, Terendalev, the defender of Canabras, fell in battle. Hardly surprising, as she had to fight the demon lord Discari himself.
Pretty lucky. You fell down into a black hole. But at least you're not on your own. You've got a great companion.
I feel him all right. One say no to a little less feeling in him.
That's all that matters. Now, we're going to... Hey! Fancy meeting you down here. You're the one that Terendalev healed today, right? You aren't injured, are you? Will you help me get her out from under the boulders?
It's broken. Oh well, I've had worse. I'll just make myself a splint out of something. Thanks for the help. I wouldn't have lasted long on my own stuck under there.
Well, I'm Sela, paladin by the grace of Iolmide. I crossed the whole continent to come to Mende. I don't even want to think what might be happening up there in the city. Canabres has lost the protection of Terendalev.
Yeah, things are looking grim enough, but don't lose heart. Wardstone or no, dragon or no, Canabres will never give in. Simple as. Well, we've introduced ourselves.
Good to meet you.
Whoa, girl. Slow down. Exchange? Now then, I'll hobble my way up.
To summarize, there are three of us with five working legs.
Our path leads on. I will guide us.
Who's there?
Relax, friend. We're not demons or cultists.
Really? I'm so ever glad to hear it. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Camellia. I was also in the square when... I don't know. He must have been in the square when...
He didn't get these wounds from the fall. Be on your guard. Whatever can...
Hang on. I think I know him. His name's Aravashniel, the egg...
Certainly. Survivors should stick together. It's only sensible. Who knows what else could be prowling about in these caves? That's right. It would be the...
Let's see if this poor bloke has anything useful on him.
Death is life's final surprise, and I enjoy surprising people. It should work. Is it flawed?
Magnesium tool.